Come on, YouTube. Let's get this video popping, bitch.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, G-Money. I'm back with another YouTube video. So today is simply a question answering. It's quite late. I'm ready to get this over with because I want to find a good movie and go to sleep. And then I have to edit this video. So yeah, this take a while. Yeah, I haven't posted in a while because I had to get some stuff straight with me before I get some stuff straight with y'all. So bear with me. I'll be posting 3 times a week for now on. Let's get it. My YouTube about to start popping. And yeah, and bring more life, more positivity. Let's get it. Alright, yeah. So without further ado, let's get into this question and answer. If I can go to sleep, find me a good movie, and I'll be out of here. Alright, so question number one. Where do you see yourself in 2 years? In 2 years, I see myself graduating college. Or about to graduate college, because this year I might be a senior. So yeah, and question number two, have you ever been truly in love before? Nah, tell the truth, I don't even know what love is. I ain't never had nobody love me like that, so yeah. Wow. Number three, look at this shit. Will you sell your soul for $200 million? Listen. Hold up. We have to die one day. We living, but we have to die one day. And dying is permanent. So when you die, do you want to burn? Or do you want to stay firm? Tell me that. Cause ain't no way in hell I'ma die and go to hell and burn. So no, that 20 million can stay where it at. I earned that myself. So yeah. Question number four. Would you ever come forth about your personal life? One thing I don't understand about the question. Come forth with my personal life. What do I have to come forth about? I mean, y'all not gonna know everything I do. Y'all not gonna know all my moves. Nah, come on, now, I'm YouTube stuff. I ain't gonna know all that. But yeah. If I got anything to tell y'all, I'll tell y'all. Shit. My pride do not run deep. So, yeah, ain't no shame in my game. Would you ever walk out on that person if you wasn't feeling it? Of course. Nigga, I only live once and I ain't the one I'ma leave. And if I ain't feeling you, I'm not gonna stay. I'm not gonna try to work things out if you're not gonna fix. Alright? So I leave. Question number six. Would you run away if something bad happens? Why would I run away if something bad? Wait. Alright. Well, I wonder when something bad happens. Somebody died in front of me, and it wasn't my fault. Will I run? Probably, yeah, because I'd be scared. But nah. If something bad happens. I don't know what that question means, but if something bad happened, would I run away? I don't think so. I don't know. Do you have trust issues? Nah, I don't have trust issues because I don't care. I really don't care. For somebody who don't care doesn't have to have trust issues. I take chances. I just take chances because I don't got no trust issues. But now I kind of have trust issues. I stay to myself. That's how I never even had the chance to even gain trust issues because I always been by myself. I've been trusting myself. So, yeah. I don't got trust issues. Question number seven. Do I play sports? Yes, I play sports. I'm kind of chunky. I'm about to get back into shape. So, yeah, by the time I graduate, y'all see me in the right shape I want to be in. So, I play basketball. I play football. That's it. That's quite it. Yeah. The type of girls I like. I like dark skins, light skin. But yeah, I only like light skin girls. This tone, brown skin. I don't like too dark. I once talked to a too dark girl, but nah, I ain't. It wasn't for the looks, it was for the personality. But yeah, not going back there. Favorite shoes? My favorite shoes is Uggs. Uggs are Airs, the Nike Airs. Yeah. Uggs are Nike Airs. Question number 9. Favorite stores to shop at? Tommy Hilfiger, Polo Ralph Lauren, Manhattan. That's why I get all my cheap chains and shit. Manhattan. Foot Locker. But my main store I like to shop in is Nike's. Yeah, Nike's. Question number 10. Dang, this is a tough one right here. This is a tough one. I can't find it. Would you rather live forever or no? All right, I got it. Question number 10. Would you rather Question number 10, are you crushing right now? Right now, I'm simply not. I don't care. I'm crushing with this right here. Psych. But yeah, this concludes my video because I'm sleepy and I'm probably lame right now. I'm probably always lean, but yeah, this concludes my video. I'm ready to go watch me a movie and post some more videos tomorrow. So, G-Money out.